Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a plan with me video in my Filofax Australia. And if you're wondering why there was no video last week in my personal size planner, it's because whenever in the beginning of the month I do my monthly overview plan with me in my Erin Condren planner, then that week there will be no personal size planner plan with me video. And hopefully this lighting will be better. I kind of resituated my soft boxes now so that they're actually like in front of me as opposed to on my side, so hopefully that'll be better in terms of lighting and stuff like that to mimic, like, you know, when you film in front of a window and the natural lighting comes towards you kind of thing, but with the soft boxes. Hopefully that makes sense. And so yeah, so hopefully this lighting will be better. Definitely let me know in the comments below if you like the lighting or things like that. And the kit I'm going to be using is from Nicole Alexia Designs, and it is actually the Alexandra kit. So yes, this is what the kit comes with. So you have your functional sheet, your icons, your kind of typography on the bottom, and you have your weekly ombre, you have some heart checklist, weekend banner, stuff like that. And then you have here, which is your two different kind of half boxes. You have your marquee, and then you have your, it looks like six boxes of full boxes, but they're actually cut in washi. And then you have this other sheet here that has the side washi, you have your little things, you have your to-go, to-buy, to-do, three heart checklists, you have other checklists, and then you also have your random headers. So why don't I just get started with my side washi, and I'll be right back. So now that we have the side washi done, we'll start with the this week section. And she does give a weekly ombre, which I'm going to use. I'm going to use this to mark my work schedule, which in my main planner, I also do it on the side. She does give a work header, which I really like. There's plenty of headers, so you can use it for whatever, and you can even use it during the week as well. So there's lots of headers to choose from. We're also going to do this weekly habit tracker right here. And we'll put a sliver of washi up top afterwards when we have some leftover washi. So kind of the way I want it to kind of line up my meals, or the way I want the colors to go. So I'm just going to lay out my meals on the bottom first so I know what colors to go. I'm trying to do a color blocking. We'll see if this will work with this. So she does give seven meal icons, which I like. I wish shops would give more hydration stickers, like just daily ones. It's alright, I have to pull in from some other shops, which is okay. I love this color scheme. It reminds me of the April and the EC colors, the old April colors. So if you have a lot of the April colored monthly items, then you can definitely pull off of those as well, which is really, really neat. I'm just placing my meal ones down. This is my second time filming this personal size planner plan with me, so hopefully it's not all over the place. Very excited about this kit, so if you can't tell already. And then I will put in my hydration, which I got from, that's the old name of the shop. The new name is Simply Ginger Co. So I'm just gonna place these here. I didn't want to find ones that match, and these were laying around from another kind of plan with me I was doing, I guess. So I'm just going to lay these ones down, and I like how these just match whatever. And you get 8 weeks worth in one sheet, which is really great for me when I do a lot of like spare plan with me's, a lot of different plan with me's and stuff like that. So I'm just gonna place them down here. And the inserts I'm using are from Let's Planet. It's a Canadian sticker shop, and they're printable, so you just buy the PDF and you can print it as much as you want for personal use, which I really like it because I didn't know if I was gonna like so much crafting, and I didn't want to wait for it to come in the mail and all that stuff. So not like so much crafting, but like personal size inserts, and so much crafting has similar layout like this, and so I didn't know if I would like it or not. So I didn't want to purchase like a whole year's worth that were dated and then find out that I don't like this kind of planning. So kind of have it written here so I know what I'm doing. So Monday I posted a, which was yesterday, posted a monthly view plan with me video, and Monday is this blue color, so I'm just going to use this blue. This is the Sponsored by Coffee, her old little thing sheet. Now she has a full sheet of little things, and these three heart things are in a different kind of sheet. So I'm going to put this up here. for that. And then there is also laundry, and I post on my Instagram. So I'm just gonna fill that space with a little bit of washi here. And her laundry is here. I'm gonna use that laundry one right there. Hopefully my head is not in the frame. So Monday is always a huge laundry day, so I like to use a huge one to mark that Monday. And then Monday, I also post on Instagram the previous week, the full spread, which I haven't done yesterday, which I'm actually gonna do today. But I always have it set for Monday. So we will grab another flag here. If I can place it here. And then we will put our camera sticker here. And we'll just fill in that rest of that spot with some washi. For Tuesday, I also post a video. It's a haul. So today that I'm filming now, this haul is live. And Tuesday is a purpley color. So I'm going to use the purpley color. Too bad I don't have the lighter purple colors, which will match these ones a little better for the other days. But this is all I have to work with here. I'm sorry if you can hear some noise. There's a lot of construction going on outside my building. So Tuesday is a haul, and Tuesday I also film. Today I'm filming two videos. It's the second video of the day that I'm filming. So I'm gonna first put in, actually let's scrap that first. I also got some things that we're gonna buy. I'm gonna put on today. I don't know if we're doing it today or tomorrow, but we gotta go and buy some stuff. There's a to buy. Maybe I'll use that one. Yes, I will use this one. And I also put a sliver of washi down. Purple one. So basically in our church this year for Thanksgiving, we are doing food hampers. So everyone got a few slips of paper, and we basically have to buy those items, food items. And then we have to bring them on Sunday, but we're going to bring them earlier because we're not going to be on Sunday. We're going to be away for Thanksgiving. But that's basically what's going on. So we got we got to buy a bag of potatoes and onions, and then we have a bag of apples, and then we also got, I think, canned tuna or salmon. I think that's what we got. We try to pick items that were not perishable. Like there was a block of cheese, there was butter, and we just decided to skip out on those items to buy. It's really nice there, and it's a huge filming day, so we'll fill in the rest with some washi. And then I will put my filming stuff on there. So now we will put on the filming stuff. So I'm going to grab a flag over here. And today, the day is a purple day. But I only have one purple flag. Oh well. Guess I will use the purple flag. And today I am doing a huge filming day. But it's not my main plan with me filming. So I'm not going to put the planner one down. But she does have a camera. I like how she gives tons of icons. Even in her full kits. So I really like how it's really functional, so I really like that. Wednesday is hump day, so I'm gonna put down, since it's this color, one of the squared off half boxes. Her rounded ones are slightly too rounded, and you can see a lot of the white space, so I'm gonna use the squared off one. And then I also have a staff meeting that day. I'm gonna use one of these mini marquee things. Actually, I might fill that with a little bit of washi first, because there's not much else going on that day, which I'm going to do first. So that day is a light purple day. Fill this in, and I'm going to put an icon on there as well. Perfect. And just an alarm clock to mark that we have a meeting. Right here. Perfect. Now on to Thursday. And Thursday I post a video as well. And Thursday is the spare plan with me that I have going up. And it's one of these blue ones again. So I'm going to use a blue one. Here. And Wednesday is a payday. I should just give these really cute payday things. It's my hubby's payday. And it's also when I'm going to do my main plan with me. So I'm going to be gone for the weekend. So I want to make sure it's ready and uploaded for Saturday. So I don't want to do it Friday just because it's like cutting it too close. So we will mark that. But also we'll put some washi down first. So I think I'm going to use this pretty one right here. Yeah, we'll use this one here. So we'll just fill the rest with whatever washi we got going on. So we have payday. I'm going to put the payday sticker it here, and we have a plan with me going on right there with the planner. This is so gorgeous, and we'll just fill the rest of that spot with the Friday. There's a bill due. It is my cell phone bill, and she does give one bill due sticker, so we might as well use it. It's a perfect color for the day. It wasn't even planned that way. And we'll stick a camera sticker, not camera sticker, phone sticker, so I know it's a phone bill. Stick it somewhere in between here. And there you go. So that is my phone bill that's due. And also we have a dinner thing with my mom. It's our Thanksgiving with my mom before we go away to my mother-in-law's for the weekend, because we're going, she lives about three and a half-ish hours from us. We're driving there on Saturday, and we're spending the weekend, the long weekend there, and having Thanksgiving with her there. So we're gonna have dinner with my mom, and I'm going to be using, I guess, this one here. This marquee here to mark that we have dinner with her. There's no meal icon, so I grabbed these Nicole Hutch design icons from a long time ago. This is like long, long time ago. And there happened to be a color that matches, so which is really nice. There. She does have meal icons, but not in small sheets anymore. So yeah, her sheets are now 5x7. And she does more of the EC color scheme as opposed to her standard rainbow color scheme. Okay, and then on the bottom here on Friday, I'm also wanting to do some cleaning before I leave so the house stays quite clean. Sorry if you can hear my cat going around in the background. So I'm trying to figure out which ones I want to use for cleaning. Let's see how much space I actually have. I have a good amount of space. So I'm going to use this, the larger ombre one. Actually, it's... Nope, I'm not going to use that one though. It's a little too big. Because we have too much stuff going on. We'll just use a to-do right here. And then I want to do a header and put a, I can do one of these cleaning things, and then there's also a time to clean. Let's see if that fits here. I don't know, there's no room for this time to clean sticker. Okay, we will skip out on this time to clean sticker, even though it's really cute. We'll put a header here. Fits perfectly. Just overlap it a little bit. And then we will put some icons or some things to mark that. So we have a spray bottle. Where do we put a spray bottle? Here. That is really cute. My cat's going crazy. And then we have, I think that'll be good enough, just a little spray bottle, and we have a little mop right there. So that is it for Friday. Saturday, we are driving up to my mother-in-law's. We gotta put our weekend banner first. Even in my mock, the thing that I kind of drew out where I want things and which kind of box I want to use, I even forgot to do this weekend banner to the very end, so I just quickly drew it in so I don't forget. So yeah, so we have the weekend banner down there, and then I have a my main plan with me up that day. The purple one, we don't have the right purple shade, but this one will do. And then we're going to go basically drive to my mother-in-law's. And there's nothing else there that we need to do. So I'm just going to fill that rest of it, basically fill that rest of it with some washi. I'm going to use one of these flags here. And then we're just going to use a car and just mark that we're going to my mother-in-law's. So now we're on to Sunday. So Sunday is Thanksgiving Sunday. It was Thanksgiving Day. Here in Canada, we also have Monday, the following Monday, Thanksgiving Monday, and my cat's just going all over the place again. So for Thanksgiving Sunday, I have this box to mark that. Hopefully I won't run out of space if this box is really big. And basically, we also have church that day. So we're going to church. So I'm going to actually not mark the church just yet. We also have a dinner that night. I'm going to use this to mark that we have dinner that night. No, it's actually quite big. It's just our Thanksgiving dinner, and I really want to market, but I don't know how else we're gonna market, but we're just gonna eat at my mother-in-law, so I probably just won't market. Okay, scrap that idea, and we won't mark that we have dinner because there is no space to put it. And there's no point in putting one that looks like a little thing because I'm just gonna write what we're eating there anyways. So we're not gonna do that. I'm just gonna fill this rest of the space with washi, and then I'll mark that we have church. That for church, we'll use the remaining flag right here. And then we'll use a church sticker, which is from Sponsored by Coffee. She doesn't no longer sell these, but if you ask her, she can make them for you. So guys, that is basically it for my video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to thumbs up this video and let me know what you guys have plans for Canadian Thanksgiving if you are from Canada. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel as well. That will mean a lot to me. And also, you'll be updated for whenever I post videos on my channel. I post 4 times a week. I try to anyways. So until I see you next time, stay organized.